just shifted into defrost. It is 32 degrees out right now. You got some ice down in the bottom. Oh, the coils froze up too. This ought to be good. Got steam. You hear the ice crackling. We'll start back up in heat mode in just a few seconds. You can hear the indoor blower still running. There you have it, that was a full defrost cycle. I wish I could have caught it, you know, when it first shifted in, but kind of cold up here, and I can never tell if it's cycling off or going into defrost. I have to actually come out here and see. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. There'll be more to come. See y'all next one. Bye for now.